Hey everybody, and welcome to Boston, Massachusetts. We're here at Christopher Columbus Park on the Boston waterfront. We're looking at the Long Wharf Marriott, or Marriott Long Wharf, I think, and she is. Really busy night here in Boston, or early evening, I'd say. It's 7:06 p.m. And it's about, I'd say about 65, 70 degrees out here. It's a beautiful early evening. There's the Christopher Columbus trellis. Let's see. I'm still new with this app, so. I don't see any live chat or anything. I don't know if there is one. I have to get the hang of this. Here's a beautiful Boston Harbor. It's getting close to us. It's about an hour away from sunset, actually. We're getting in the really nice golden hour light. Some beautiful trash. So we're just gonna walk up the Boston waterfront. I hope people can see this. I can't really tell on my phone right now. There's my shadow. So yeah, this is technically part of the Harbor Walk Trail. This is the north end, you can see by the sign here. Take a look at the harbor here. Looks like they boat to the Harbor Islands, the ferry. Harbor Towers in the distance there. Have a beautiful reflection here on the water. Temperature is supposed to be much hotter tomorrow, near 90 degrees. There's the buoys on the waterfront marine. See, they're doing a little renovation here. Oh, I just heard, I got into the chat. Someone asked if I'm watching the Celtics game. Heck yes. Go Celtics. I'm a huge fan. I love this team. And I just love that our team is so such a homegrown team. You know, we drafted Jaylen Brown, Jason Tatum. We drafted Robert Williams, Grant Williams. Al Horford's really, I think, the major piece that we got in the trade. Yeah, I love Big Al too. Yeah, I've been a Celtics fan my whole life, basically. Not to give away my age, but I used to watch it when Larry Bird and Kevin McHale and Robert Parrish, Danny Ainge, and Dennis Johnson were playing. Oh yeah, Al Horford's major. Thank God we got him back. That first game was scary when he went down. It sounded like he was going to miss a few games. I agree. I think Peyton Pritchard is excellent. I think he's going to be a really good player. He is deadly from three-point range. And his defense is getting better, too. Here's the Provincetown Fast Ferry. Coming around here, you can see the custom house. Clock tower up there in the distance. Looks like the ferry's just letting out now. Oh, look at those doggies. Some spring bloom left here. Some, I think these are lupines, maybe? I'm not sure. I'm far from a plant expert. There's a New England aquarium across the water there. We're gonna walk right by it. Busy night. Looks like people are out having a good time. It definitely is feeling like a party night in Boston. Continue along the water here. Sasha Simons Theater. Take a look at the water down here. Just beautiful. Look how blue it looks with that blue sky. Go look at the dolphin statue over here. That is such a gorgeous night out tonight. Tomorrow it's going to be sweltering hot. Major heat moving in. Might be a record high, I'm not sure about that. Could reach 90 or above. Now walking through the harbor towers. Right underneath them. Walk around to these sculptures down here. These are a really iconic part of the Boston waterfront. I think at one point they had an issue with people skateboarding on these, and I could definitely see why. Not that I'm a skateboarder, but they look like they would be fun to do some tricks off of. Mels, it is 7:19 p.m. right now, Eastern Time. Black Flag, yes, this is live right now, although I think there's I think just due to the, you know, throughput and everything, I think there's like about a minute delay from what I'm saying, or from what I'm seeing. But yeah, this is a live stream. It's actually my very first live stream. In the camera, you can start seeing some of the sunset glow, it looks like, on my screen. I'm not really seeing that with my eyes. I'm hoping hoping to do a lot more live streaming. I think it's more interesting sometimes just to see what's going on as it's happening. I just recently crossed the 1,000 subscriber mark, so I have I can have like basically unlimited people watching the stream, whereas that's just over mobile, though. I think if you're on a Wi-Fi network, it doesn't matter how many subscribers you have, as far as I know. Thanks, man. I appreciate that. I love this angle on the harbor from back here. See the buildings over here. Oh, it's a cycle boat? Oh no, it's just got like a thing on the end. It's like a little party boat or something. There's, I believe this arch is part of the Boston Harbor Hotel. Right on the other side is Atlantic Ave. Some nights they have bands and just a lot of fun party stuff here. That blue stage there you can see over there. I believe that's where the bands usually play from. So wonderful to be back near summer in Boston. Excellent time. Looks like they may have had some sort of event here earlier. I think it used to be on Thursday nights they'd have entertainment here. I used to come by on my bike. And here's the stage. The Sea Grill restaurant. Yeah, and here's the entrance to the Boston Harbor Hotel. Oh yeah, it says Rose Wharf, or is it Rose Wharf? It's Rose Wharf. That's evidenced by the ferry terminal sign here. There's a Logan Airport water shuttle. Or where it picks up, I don't know if that's it specifically. This is the old Northern Ave Bridge, which is now out of commission, or has been for a long time. used to be lit up beautifully at night, but now it's just kind of rusting away at this point. Okay, so I'm coming near the end of this part of the waterfront, and what I might do is just walk out onto Atlantic Ave, maybe walk up to South Station. Some Boston skyline. Atlantic Ave. All right, they're cheering for the Celtics. There we go. A little Celtics pride. This is Seaport Boulevard. This bridge goes over to the Seaport District in this direction. I have videos of that actually on my channel, but I think for today, I'm just gonna walk up to South Station, but I'll definitely live stream that area at some point. It's interesting, normally I would clip out waiting at these corners when I upload a video. Oh, there we go, we got the walk sign. Take another look back. Independence Wharf, 470 Atlantic Ave. I've never eaten here. Crossing over Congress Street. Sorry, this is a long stoplight. There we go. Or a long don't walk light. And that changes pretty quickly. Okay, we're coming up around to South Station. Metal statues over there. It's a giraffe. Shall walk around here. Airport, and also it has the red line. Anyway, I think I'm going to call it here because I do want to get home to see the Celtics game later. I want to thank everybody for watching my stream. I'm sure I'll have more live streams coming soon. As always, if you aren't subscribed to my channel, make sure to hit the subscribe button. If you like this video, every like helps. And check out my photography at wayneoxfordphotography.com. Thanks for joining me on my first live stream. I will see you next time. If I can figure out how to end it.